Hello everyone, and we're back. We're just outside the Red Mesa base. Look at this sign. Go into the map. Map, yeah, the Red Mesa, we're just outside it. And that's where we had the horde made. So, yeah. I look over there, I'm almost due northwest, the direction we were trying to go but can't because of the so anyway, I'm going off to the desert trader and then we're heading southwest on our road trip. I've got a few things to sell the trader. I can carry everything but I've got a fair amount. Hopefully I don't fall down this massive hole. Oh, it's not... It's back to the... It's back to wrecked. It's not a desert trade at all. That's how close it is to wreck. I'm gonna sell some stuff to wreck. I thought it was a desert tree. Wreck is horrible. Nothing nice person to put up in my head. At least we know which way we're going. Well, I'm going to get a few things sold to this lunatic. It's mowed across the track of a road. Oh no, bullshit. Try and start this. Now we've gone past it. Oh well. Gone wrong. We just have to try and find the trade in it. Taking us east, we don't want to go east. This is taking us top way the wrong way. Oh, he's lucky. He's very lucky. He clipped. There's a zombie bear. Oh, zombies all over the place. Oh, I remember this. Remember it this way. Going up here the other way. The wreck is down that way, so... I don't want to keep using the map, you see. I suppose on a real road trip, we can use the map. GPS these days. Last time we don't have GPS. Is that the way? Yeah, that's it. Bear. Pass. Goggles. Imagine living out here, it'd be horrible.
Okay, fucker. You respect the shop rules, and we'll get along just fine.
He's not the nicest fella in the world, is he? At least he's paying me good money. Here's my old armor. 1648, suppose it's worth it. Yeah. But they were falling around the city, the front bits were falling around about the place laughing. Directly these are. Hey, you're doing alright? Okay, what do you got, Rick? Give me ammo. Nah, it's gonna be a side set now. I suppose I could take the Bunker Buster mod for me. Beer, that's all the electric, that's all the meds is beer. It's not medicine, bro. My boy the other day. Yeah. Well, he hasn't restarted to D79 yet. He's D78. Yeah, but this is got some shoddy shots. This is a point more duct tape. Buy my barricade, I'm gonna buy a concrete mix. Might regret that next hard night. So I'll still be on the road.
Cha-ching! Thanks, buddy.
He's asleep. Friendly for once. Friendly-ish. Let's just get this thing equipped. Where's that supposed to go? Oh, I meant to sell that as well. That and that can go on. Which you could do that. And all these batteries are for sale. I fit one more on. So I've got, yeah, I've got Buster. I can get a bit of a fuel. I'll put another thing in. Let's just equip that. But I've got enough fuel. Yep. No, of course it doesn't hold as much now. Might as well sell that mod. Put that back in there. Redo it. Quit that. Put it back in here.
What are you looking at? Sale is a sale, even if it's to a scumbag like you.
Such a pleasant person. I'm gonna equip it. I'll go around and slay these zombies and make another noise. Certainly not. So we restart and restart. So good. Let's go find this zombie for the first kill of the day. But it's actually not because I got attacked by the other days before the record. What? Come on down then. There we go. Look at my life. That's another sometimes with that. It's flame mud, you know? Oh, it's still done. Let's just jump out again. As we're going into the desert, it's pretty important. Oh no, there's a bear right in the way. Oh boy. Get out of the way, bear. Oh, help this dog. I hope we make it up here. The bear's gonna kick our ass. Right. We're back on the road. Doing our bit of business with the most obnoxious trader in the game. Hopefully today won't be too eventful. A few fights, don't we? So here's a choice. So southwest is gonna take us into the destroyed biome. That's southwest. It's taking us south. Both of them gone to the vampire. The vampire must be huge. Oh, so the destroyed and the vampire. There's another Joe walking. Oh boy. There you go, partner. So we've got no choice but to go into the destroyed biome. I was hoping I wouldn't have to do more than one night in it. Looks like I've got no option. It's good the way they did it. It's horrible. It's really difficult. Lucky chicken. Here run down. This looks like an interesting POI. GG, food and food place. Have a look at that. Oh, this guy's pretty tough. Very little biker. Nice. get him killed off quick. Assume there's more. Just get through, so that's not pretty. Just that one. Well. There he is, I'm gonna run. Oh. Okay, I got a bit of a sprain, but. Or a bruise. Oh yeah, I've got mega crush, tons of mega crush now. Oh, a fly. This is like a wave. Yeah, all I know is. No glass chairs, which we don't need. Might as well leave that tune at the minute. Let's give him his food though, doesn't he? Well, it won't damage him. Just boost it up. I saw a food pass out of this. So, water. Food and water. What? Ah, there's the main prizes. Doing pretty well. Head mud and a shotgun. Shotgun shells. Bunch of stuff. That compared to the one I've got. Well, it's better than the one I've got, just about. Same and everything else. I'll swap that one over later. Unless I'll have done a little bit more. Oh yeah. That's a good find. And come on, come back. Can make your money again. What is this? That looks locked. Let's say it's locked. Locks on a tree. Well, it's back to where we came. It's not a very big one. I'm thirsty, am I? Not a waste of mega crush, that's for sure. Let's drink that regular one. That's it. Can't carry him. What have I got to chuck? No, I can't. Check that one. So let me in. Something I would normally take for sure. That's outside, isn't it? Yeah, we're back out. That's a garbage guy. No. Maybe, Well, that's the door. What's that? Two of brass. Okay, nice one. This is a pure iron. So what do we got? I'm jam-packed again. I'll have to have a think about what I'm gonna do. All that stuff. I'm gonna have to fight now, aren't I? Can't put, I've got a weighted headbutt on that, haven't I? Yeah. I don't think I can put one on this. So the weighted headbutt's not much use to me. That's not used to me here. These are something for sale. So can't be made of chuck. Take that. Put in something near that pack, so I want to keep. Got a Darlene here. Oh, no, this one's Marlene. Marlene is the shot. Where's the other one? There he is. Got a food for us. Come on. Come on, meat. There we are. Fresh meat. Protein meat, not bad. I would like to take these cows apart. Is it wise? I'm just chucking stuff away. This is chucking up some fuel. Is it in there? I'm kind of quite a little bit out of the springs. What did I get then? Yeah, yep. I don't need animals. Let's scrap them. Chuck them. We only need leather for. I suppose I should carry it, but I'm gonna need stuff. Build on them. What do you call it? Gotta build a forge, you see. So let's go this and scrap that. Take them. Chuck that. That was stuff, lead car battery, bottle of acid, springs. I have got my scrap doing. Shut them. Shut them. Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna need a mill at some stage. Yeah. Cloth and then. Put them down. Oh, so much stuff. There's radio down. So easier it is, like I mean, I can scrap them all. All this stuff I'm leaving behind. I don't care about it. Something like that. Something like that's right, I can scrap it from there. You know. Yeah, just chuck it. Class. I'll get that as I need. That's radiator. Spring. Let's get the spring again. Engine to the spring, so I just keep scrapping them. Another engine, haven't you? Two engines. Okay, nothing in there. Whoa! Whew. Oh, I have to take the eggs. Okay. This place is a bit like the TARDIS. Where is that zombie? I'm pretty convinced there's going to be something on the roof. It's just top up on fuel. Now we can't go any further west here because it's the radiated zone. I can't carry any more fuel. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna eat that shell. Scrap that. And then you've got one space. I'll put X on. Now, I'm gonna take something off. Eggs are made it pretty close. Let's just rearrange that. Okay. So can we run up this thing? No, it's a little bit down. Which means the zombies will be able to do this. We'll find a way up that. Trash can to dumpster. Yeah, there is a way. Yeah. Well, that's in a medical player, that's beyond me, but okay. I'm thirsty again. Oh, it did come in here. I totally missed that. I'm thirsty again. I shouldn't be getting that affected. Because I've got that full tolerance thing on. This will grab the chest for the wood. So, I can't actually go any further or much further than that. Because there's the thing, right? It's the radiated zone. So, I'm going to mark that on the map. So it's a bit of off-roading now. Where am I? Can't see it. As soon as you change the camera angle, it alters the way to move. And I'm overheating, which I shouldn't be. I suppose that is. So north, northeast. I don't want to stay in that place. I mean, it's alright for later, but I'm desperate now to think, there's another road. But there we are. I'm desperate to be able to get down. the gloves and the boots, the hazmat suit. Once I get that, I'm flying back to my base, my main base. The trading gen, I'm just going back down, I'm going direct into the radiator. Okay, this looks more affable. Nice little desert town. Too busy looking at the scenery. There's zombies. So we're at quarter past six now. There we are. Right at the end. Walls around it. What is it? Shade Tree Auto. That was nice. Did it? Shade. Yeah, my digger. Go. Quick boy jeep while we're here, what do we got? Let's go for the boy. Opening the doors. Pretty ominous whenever the doors. Whenever the doors are open. Always gonna be a problem. Oh, what am I getting hit by? You are dead! So this is our home for the night. For our lodgings. This is not super tiny though. Ah, there we go, there's the mechanic. Oh, I just trust that engine there. Some gas. Let's get all the crap across. Okay, it's connected. No, that's just. Oh, that's not very good. Wall, is it? It's pretty obvious which way they're going to be coming out. Enough anymore. Look like it. So this way opposite that. That's a plug. Let's get that. So where's the main loot? Are they over there? Oh well, there's some ammo, which is always good. Can I fit them in? Yeah? There they are, masters, but no. Can I get loot to this? No. Goes as passing gas. Frame for a mini bag. I have no need for it, but it's worth. How much is it worth? Not bad. $100. which I don't need. Till I get a forge, then I totally need it. Let's get this free wood here. Cash money. Six of them. So I can hear one going in. Where is it then? That's it. Any eggs? Nope. So let's have a look in here. Fuel up a bit. What do we got? Have we got? No, we've got them. Only stepped to 20 though. We don't need that. Let's go. No, I can't butcher the meat. I'm gonna do something. Take a soup. This is where it goes. Use that. The soup's into it. Put that in there. So we'll butcher this. Where's the meat? There's the meat. There's the eggs. We won't be wanting leather, we won't be wanting gunpowder. Chuck a bit of fuel in. Rearrange. And rearrange. Okay. So now we'll find out. There it is. A coyote. Come there, but I'll do it. So. Bones of murky water and glue and a 6 murky water in there. What we need is that. We need the grill as well, so take the leather, take the grill. Take the the 10 boys won't let any more. Yeah, the little tin. So 28 is 5, so 5. Can't quite make that 6 boiled eggs. Or 6 bacon and eggs. Because I've got 10 there, I think they're stuck in 10. Let's get on with it. So. Some stuff in this for now. Make a fire here. Oh, look at the other stuff. That goes. So That and that. I'm gonna put wood in it. Where's the wood? Wood into it. Right back there. And make as many bacon eggs as we can.
Three?
Oh yeah. Keep the rings of bacon eggs. Good meat. And then we'll go and get that murky water over here. Turn that into boiled water. I won't bother making it appear. Just try to find it. Right. Let's keep that going. Did check that, didn't I? Yeah. Check that. Mm-hmm. The stuff I didn't take out of it. Yeah. I have 1,000 cobblestone. Don't need the fuel even if there's any in it, which there isn't. Oh. It's a bit of a dump. Oh yeah, let's get up here. Let's get this thing. Oh, let me not sure how I can get to that one. I'm gonna have to. Can I? Oh, just totally gone now. So, there's not much in here, is there? They look bigger than the outside. The opposite was a tortoise. Still burning up your right. So what do we got? Right. That's 3 bacon eggs. We're gonna eat both of these. Take as much as we can out of that. Leave them. Take them, because that's money. Can leave them, because we're bound to get more. Take that, maybe a bit more, I'm not sure why. So don't really use it. Then we got that thing. Put that in. Take that. Messed up. I'll be carrying 185. Keep them in the truck. I'll just dump them if I have to. There's much meat left. Which coffee have I got? I've only got 4 coffee on me. Thank you. So I need to do that. Oh, that's what I was going for too. Go for frames. I think I put some, I've only got steel ones. Right, no good. No, make frames. I'll get this stuff back in here. So we have enough space. This will have to be our main door. So I'll put a frame in there. And back to here. That door shut, put a frame in there. Those are locked, but let's just slow them down. Put a frame in there. And another one in there. So basically we're staying in this hallway area for the night. Okay, so let's get onto that. Take this hat. So that's 12 and 12. That's 14 if I set up 2 explosion and a crit resist of 1. There. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to mod this. Modify this one. And where this one? It's just a bit better, it's not much, but it's a bit better. And then we'll get back in here. Some of the pants that really need it, but don't. But repair work goes. Right, we've got our frames there. And then frame in the mud. I don't know which way they're going to be coming from, but they want to come from that way. So still got away from me. And repair that. Bit of space. There's nothing in that room. It means we'll take the steel over. Alright, oh. Ah, we've got a fuel tank there, nice to know. You have to repair it though. We're not getting in that way, that's for sure. Right. Let's get ourselves prepped for the night. Thank you. It's very bright in here. I thought I had my light on. Just make this at least partly defensible. So working on the premise that their pathing will take them through either where the band was outside when I killed them, attacking a random point on the wall, or the two main entrances in. So that'll come from this direction when I finish modeling it. I don't want to waste too much wood. Wood is easy to get. I have an awesome chainsaw. Probably. If I could put a weighted head mold on the chase, that'd be cool. That might seem a little bit much, but this game on the level that I'm at, you know, I'm going to be getting radiated and whites and all sorts. So, see, this is the least light. They won't come through the door, but this is only wood. So no, they won't come through the wall around it. Well, this matters too much because I won't be in here. But I could go up there, but what's the point? There's no space. Trapped. I'm staying in somebody's place in the zombie apocalypse, we end up making it much better. I'm not upgrading it to cover, so I can be bothered with it. This is quality wood. So can we get in behind this? Yep. Yeah. I'm definitely going to come there because it's doubled up. Won't come through this way because it's steel. So that's the most likely point, which means that is the next point of entrance. So back up. So this is it. Oh, that's wood. I was hoping this would level me up, it doesn't matter, does it? And there we are. Oh. Through the door, right? And that one more block. Stay here for a minute. That's pretty much it. Keep this open for a moment, I don't even call it. Look at that. See any tracks? See the difference between them and the lighter. Still only 24. I'm gonna spend the night doing that. Because we've got light in here. So, I guess we have to make a dash for it. We'll take the stuff we want to take. All of our bones. I know we need a space for it. Let's try it. It's way too good. Hard old life on the road, you know? I got these skill points.
Six! I didn't put them on after the hard night.
What do we got? Living off the land. Got a farmer. The huntsman. This lady's been up in here, one meat bone and leather. Boss. I was 100% more resources when I was using any bladed tool or weapon. Boss from consumables, that's 10% now. 20%, 30%, 40%, 50%, right? Cool. My nutrition out of my food, it's good to know. Can't put a weight in my head and pay money. Shit. No, that's not. Nope. Shut up. I'm for the shot that I'm which is handy. Saves on the ammo. It's much nicer here. What happens if I go to this corner, hunker down? What is my. That's still only 5. How about over here? I'd sooner be in here, it's more pleasant. Yeah, perfect, I think. Alright. Well, that's me settled in for the night. Thanks very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the episode. See you again, bye bye.